make their food. They'll make some of the, they'll make like the pre-made in the kitchen areas, and then they'll send some of that over to the Boston.
Oh.
It's really weird. I guess it's not weird, but it's kind of weird. Before that people can basically, if you live in downtown Minneapolis, there's ways that you can live in one of like the apartments or something connected to the skywalk. And there's like enough stuff in the Minneapolis skywalk that you don't have to actually leave. If you live and work close enough, there's ways that you don't technically ever have to really hit the streets to live. And Des Moines has a smaller version, which was
in the middle
of the winter. In the middle of winter, wearing shorts. A lot of people are always looking at this. It's what? 6 inches of snow on the ground, 10 degrees out, and
it's not as if it's
shorts and it's standing up.
That's not a good
one. I don't know
what to do.
You know, you're not 100%
on how to treat.
You're not completely done.
Unless they have like an extra
one tall, tall building. I'm sure you'd be able to promote the sky.
Yeah.